All right, welcome back again. Anything we can do at the moment? Thinking about making him a mech, but he will be gifted, so maybe that's a waste of resources. Probably use two snipers and a mech, I think. I think this one will be the mech. 95 aim is still a lot. Maybe level up Serena. I don't know really. I have time to think about that. It will take some time before I have the mech anyway. Yeah. Reductor.
On the bandit. Closing on target.
Alright, nice. And some more Illyrium, that will be really nice. Doctor, it will be probably some mutants here, Berserker. I want my flash here. Alright, you had Savior, okay. Two snipers, do you have this? Yeah, I think this is fine. 12 HP. I think I'm actually gonna build some items. Mission 41. Yeah, you've done a lot of missions, Sentinel. I have someone with grenadier. Yeah, that's him, right? Okay, let's do it. Gonna try and get the mute on this time if I can find any. Need to get the research credit for the plasma weapons.
Strike one. We're moving into Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. The alien craft went down in flames. We've pinpointed its final resting place in a rural area with no significant civilian population. We need to secure that craft and eliminate any survivors.
See what we're up against this time.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike one is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky.
There we got some now.
We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike one is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Probably some sectoid commanders as well. Flash, that's my mimetic skin guy. Or girl. Nice with some full cover somewhere.
On the move. Moving.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, that's what we're looking for.
Yeah, I want that meld.
Solid copy, Commander.
Chrysalids. Cyberdisk. I want those. Mutants.
Time to motor.
Chrysalids.
Getting it done.
Right.
Understood. Move it out.
I'm on it, Commander. That's affirmative. Got it covered. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
It's a little. I'll get back to you.
We got company.
What? Shit, they can actually spot him? Okay. Anything?
You hear that?
Was that Seekers? Okay. We're gonna wait until next turn.
Let's get crap from here.
the reveal, my guy. Jesus. No! Oh, he didn't shoot, okay. Whew. Wonder if I can... gonna start with... Lucy. Hopefully we can hit the seeker as well.
Launching. It would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those texts rather than destroying them.
But I think I missed them. Damage. Seekers are annoying.
I'm on it, Commander. I see it.
Got my eyes on. Metto in movimento.
I want the meld and I can't just around here forever.
Moving. Roger, tracking. Scanning. Location confirmed. Moving. On my way.
Heading to that location.
Okay, finally. And we didn't get the other meld. It's probably just the commanders left now.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
What's making that noise?
Location confirmed.
Let's open the door and say hello.
Moving.
they must be down there instead.
Time to motor.
Yes, Commander.
Position confirmed. I'm on it, Commander. Wilco.
So,
rolling out.
Hello. I think I'm gonna wait until next time. Yeah. See what they're gonna do. The trick, and I can't use my snipers. /106 will. Alright, see what it does. Well, you can't mind control him. But he got stunned instead.
Thank you.
2 damage.
Rolling.
Long.
Heading to that location.
See ya.
Target down.
Chalk up another one.
Yes.
Effort. I'm glad our troops were able to safely acquire more of the meld.
All right. I'm gonna change the research project. Want Titan armor? Can we buy something for the Illyrium? I'm gonna save it the Illyrium this time. Planning to... What was it? Final... Yeah, I'm gonna save that. This will be the end of this video, and I'll see you guys later. Have a nice day, bye!